call that a win? I call it a massacre.
Now, anything that's chocolate flavor for me is just delicious, okay? That is all the ingredients. That is 300 calories. Now, if I were not dieting, I would add half a cup, about 20 calories worth or so. And last but not least, you need protein. Casein mixes up thicker. So I'm going to put 1.5 scoops of the casein into here. That's gonna be 36 grams of protein. I'm just using this kind right now. Anything that's chocolate flavor for me is just delicious, okay? That is all the ingredients. That is 300 calories. Now,
Rumble.
If I were not dying...
You're on your own. Every kill, every death is yours.
Wage war like a true titan.
You're in first place.
have lost the lead.
5 minutes remaining.
You're fighting with heart, Guardian. You're in first place. Three minutes left. You're in the lead. You've lost the lead. Down. One minute remains. You're in second. Thirty seconds left. You're in second. Second place. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Adding, I would add Greek yogurt to it for an extra 50 calories, and it makes it even more yummy. But I'm on the strictest calorie, low calorie, you know, just try to get shredded diet right now.
Defeat
calories are way down, calories
lesson
up. I'm gonna start blending.
Well.
And low calorie, you know, just flavor for me is just delicious. Okay, that is all the ingredients. That is 300 calories. Now, if I were not dieting, I would add Greek yogurt to it for an extra 50 calories, and it makes it even more yummy. But I'm on the strictest calorie, low calorie, you know, just try to get shredded diet right now. Calories are way down, cardio's up. I'm gonna start blending. And you can see, it doesn't just blend on its own. You have to stop the blender and scrape it because it is so thick. So you're scraping it off the sides. The Ninja Blender is by far the best blender, okay? If you happen to not put enough milk, it'll blend and it'll take like 10 minutes. But if you keep doing it, it'll eventually get there. So there is a little bit of work. It's not fast, like putting in a shaker cup and it's done in 3 seconds. But it is well worth it. This stuff tastes amazing. Okay, so I'm gonna blend it again. It's getting closer. So I've been blending it probably for a minute each time here. And the longer it takes to blend, the thicker it's gonna be and the better it's gonna taste. If you don't wanna go through all that hassle, just add a bit more milk or add less ice and it won't be quite as thick. Or you can even skip out on the guar gum, but then you're skipping out on the making it thick part. So you're gonna have to do this sometimes 3-4 times. But it'll eventually be awesome. One last time. And just so you know, I also sometimes will make this with PB2, which makes it really peanut buttery, and it just makes it so yummy. If you like peanut butter flavor, PB2 is golden. I do not eat peanut butter. I eat this. It's got 85% of the fat removed. It's got half the calories, which means you can eat twice as much, and therefore you're gonna get way more protein from it. And it tastes almost as good. Costco strawberries. You could also opt to put blueberries. Awesome, awesome choices. It doesn't have to be chocolate. It could be vanilla flavored. You just take your pick. And for 300 calories, this is gonna be ridiculously good. And if you add more and make it like 400, I mean, it's amazing. And voila.
Rumble.
You know it's ready because you have to do the over-the-head test.
Watch your back, Guardian. No one else will. The lead. Your legend rose. Shut the enemy down. wonderful! Only 5 minutes left. In first place. Minutes left. You're in the lead.